Dojo Daycare.
When ninja moms and ninja dads leave their hidden ninja pads, they drop their children off to play at Dojo Daycare for the day. Shoes removed, the children bow, when suddenly, kaboom, kapow! Little ninja girls and boys fighting over ninja toys, pulling, pushing, tugging, taking, punching, kicking, busting, breaking. It's a full-blown ninja riot. Master claps and calls out, quiet! It's time for you to all reflect on honor, kindness, and respect. The master sounds the gong, kabong! Lunch is served, but things go wrong. Before they gobble down their chow, the dojo shakes, kaboom, kapow! Little ninjas all competing over plates and cups and seatings. Tipping chairs and acting rude, fighting over ninja food. It's a full-blown ninja riot. Master claps and calls out, quiet! It's time for you to all reflect on honor, kindness, and respect. We are going to read a story now, when suddenly, kaboom, kapow! No one listens to the master. Story time is a disaster. Little ninjas throwing fits, wrecking books with ninja kicks. Master can't control the riot. Then one little voice yells, quiet! It's time for us to all reflect on honor, kindness, and respect. Every ninja understands, and fists turn into helping hands. As little ninjas work as one, undoing all that they have done. Together, ninja girls and boys stack the books and store the toys. They clean the dojo through and through until it looks as good as new. The little ninjas give a bow. Master bows and whispers, wow! When ninja kids and moms and dads go back home to ninja pads, they share some laughs and have a bite and wash and brush and hug goodnight. Then backlift into comfy beds and rest their sleepy ninja heads. All is calm, at least for now. Tomorrow? Well, kaboom, kapow!